Updated video of the CB&W Model Railroad Club, Grafton, Virginia. We're starting in French Creek Yard. This section right here is Gully Bridge overpass. Now we're coming on the auto rack yard. Now we're on the back side of the steam facility. This is Mingo Junction. Here's our Union Station. Thank you. Here's one of our major helixes on the club layout. That's the top level. Those four levels right there are the medium level. And the two at the bottom is the first level. This is bare junction. Here we're at McMullen. Here's our other helix from once you go into the tunnel. The inside track is the Fruit Loop section where we can go from downstairs all the way to upstairs continuously. And then the outside loop right here is where we just left off. And this is the new and improved Columbia furnace. I'll turn the lights off so you can get a better view of what this looks like in the dark. Here's Columbia furnace with the lights off. Sorry about the focus. Now with the lower section, this is Rapidan. Here we're at Croker. Back track goes to Norge.
No, that's okay. Just have at least one number right. That's all you need. I think the two is right, at least. Let's see. How many does she have right? Three! Well, good news and bad news.
Yeah.
Three of the two toughest ones right there. Yeah, you have a lot to choose from. Man, it's going to be tough. It's going for a five. $1,859. Yes, you're right. Does she have the five or the nine?
This is Arsenal, Virginia, on the layout. And at the end of the layout, this is French Creek Yard, Langley Yard, sorry about that. Thanks for watching.